So much fun of being a teacher is trying to figure out, okay, what's going to make this kid take off his mask so you can see his whole face light up. We aren't always who we are with those masks on. A kid may come to your class angry, and it might be for one reason or another, but that kid probably isn't angry all day long. And so finding where that kid is joyful gives us hope that we can do great work if we start to think about the way in which we're anticipating and planning for kids.